Hello and welcome to my channel, The Computer Lab, and in this video I'm going to show you a quick fix for Windows File Explorer. So this fix will fix most problems 9 out of 10 times in File Explorer, so it's worth giving this a go before you think about doing anything more drastic like resetting Windows 10. Okay, so let's get straight to it. So the first thing we need to do is go down to the Windows key in the bottom left hand corner, right click on that, and then left click on run. Then the run box that appears, type in regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, and then click on OK. And then if you get the UAC, the user account control box, click on yes. So now we need to go into H key current user, and the small arrow to the left, we just left click on that, and then that will expand the menu. And then we need to go down into software. Again, left click on the little arrow key. Next one is classes. So click on the little arrow key again on classes. And the next one is local settings. Now this is, depending on how much you've installed on your machine, will depend on how far this is down the list, because this is just a list of all the different things that have been installed on your machine throughout the time. I should be getting somewhere near it, around about here. We're looking for local settings, and there it is. Again, left click on the small arrow. Then down to where it says software. Again, left click on the small arrow. Microsoft, and then Windows, and then down into shell. And now we're at the menu we need to be at. So the two items we are looking for is the bag MRU and the one that says bags. And we are going to delete these from the registry. So right click on your mouse, down to delete, left click. Are you sure you want to delete this and all its sub keys? Yes, we do. Then again, across to bags, right click on the file, left click delete. And then, are we sure we want to delete it again? Yes, we do. Okay, so once this is done, we then need to close the registry editor. And then I would recommend that you restart your machine. So again, down into the start key, click on restart, restart your machine. And then hopefully when you restart, Windows File Explorer should be all up and running again. And one little power tip I have had in the past, Onedrive caused issues, so it's worth just backing that up. If you've still got problems, back up Onedrive and then delete that off the machine and see if that helps fix the problem. Okay, so thank you very much for watching The Computer Lab. Please hit the like button, please do subscribe, and also please leave us any comments below. They're always appreciated.